Hello everyone! Today I'm gonna make the best homemade potato chips. It's so easy and I'm really hungry, so let's get started. Wash and peel the skin of the potato. Slice the potato across the width. Just like this. Once the oil is hot, reduce the flame to medium-low and drop a batch of the potato slices. When they turn slightly golden and crisp, remove the chips from the oil. It's ready! Bon appétit!